Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a hot minute guys, but your girl has been really busy with work and life, but your girl is back with a brand new video guys. Okay, today I'm calling this look the wedding guest makeup tutorial, I guess, because you guys know we are in the month of June and June is wedding season. If you want to see how I achieve this look, please keep on watching. Hey guys, so I'm starting off with the Morphe palette. I'm using these shades on the bottom of the palette, which are basically all the matte shades. Anyway, yes guys, so I'm sorry I haven't made a video in a while guys, but you know, I was really busy and stuff. But you know, I decided to make this video because we're in June and I was thinking about weddings and stuff. And yeah, so this is gonna be like a really easy, simple look. You know how I do guys. I love to make looks simple and easy for you guys to do, but you still look glam with this look. Also, if the lighting in my video looks strange, it's because I'm using a new camera and experimenting with new lights. I'm not really sure if I'm liking this light as yet, but I'm experimenting and I'll figure out what I'm gonna do with this new lighting and this new camera. Maybe it's on the wrong setting. So yeah, as you guys can see, I'm blending my eyeshadow. I'm putting that dark color on my outer V and I'm blending that out. Now I'm going back into that palette and I'm using this gold shade. After looking at this video, I was thinking that maybe I should have gone with a more champagne gold, but I don't know, I think this color would look good on basically any skin tone really. Now that I'm done applying that gold, I'm using this brush to blend out the harsh edges. Now I'm using my Kat Von D tattoo liner and I'm making my wing. I like this eyeliner, but I only like it for my inner corner eyeliner. I do prefer to use the gel eyeliner, but my eyeliner, it dried out, so I need to get myself another one. So guys, what's a really great gel eyeliner? Leave a comment below and let me know. Moving on to eyelashes, I'm applying these red cherry eyelashes, and I've actually had these eyelashes for a really long time, so I think this might be my last wear. I'm gonna throw it out, and yeah, I'm taking my time, and guys, this process can be so tricky, so I'm trying my best not to get glue in my eye. I'm trying not to blink too much, and I just want these eyelashes to be done and over with. Now I'm applying foundation. Guys, I didn't film the entire foundation routine. If you want to see a foundation routine, I have a video on my channel. I know this foundation looks a little light for me because I bought it online and this was the shade that I was matched with, so I have to rely on oxidization and contour. So I'm going to finish this up and I'll be right back. So I finished my foundation off camera and now I'm just doing the finishing touches. Applying my blush, highlighter, and finishing my eye makeup. Right now I'm smoking out my bottom lash line. I always do this every time I do my makeup. Don't ever skip this step, guys. Now it's time to do something about this hair. I need new hair, guys. So I'm going to save my money for that. This product I use on my hair all the time. And it's supposed to be some sort of smoothing serum or something like that. Then I just basically, what I do, I just brush my hair out and then I just curl it with a curling iron like this. I wanted to show you guys how I curl my hair. I don't know what to do here, guys. So I'm not good at hair. I basically wear my hair the same way all the time. So yeah, this is actually the first time I'm actually doing my hair on camera for you guys. So I hope you guys like it. When I'm done curling my hair, I take this Garnier Fructis hairspray and I spread it all over my hair. And then I run my fingers through my hair and loosen up the curls a little bit. Sometimes I brush the curls out. So yeah, this is how I get ready when I go out, guys. Thank you so much for watching, guys. And I'll see you guys in another video. Bye.